attacking the ones that are tanked.
Just another battle.
Wonder if I'm ever going to be powerful enough to have killed that big stomping left foot or whatever they called it. Because, I mean, he did like 10,000 damage in his stomp. How am I supposed to kill that? I gotta assume I'm pretty near the end of the game. Or at least near enough that 10,000 damage seems,
you're as good as dead.
Out of reach. You got one of those. Maybe I got it for somebody else. The LAKO thing. Or maybe I saw it in the shop.
So this is the heart of Cocoon.
It's incredible.
That's where Eden sits, controlling all of the other Cocoon Falci. It's also where we'll find Orphan, the battery that keeps Eden running.
Good to know. So what's the plan?
Your usual plan.
I don't get it.
Charge in through the front door. What else?
Right, the front. Hey, where are you going? What is wrong?
Didn't Barthangela say he was like the sovereign dude or whatever?
Right.
Right. I hope that's our backup.
Well. If it is, I don't think our backup is happy to see us.
Great.
Bring it, Shorty!
As long as I don't gotta fight both of them. At the same time.
Try it on me. Thanks!
Yeah. Omnia 1 doesn't do that much damage, but I think it might be better than the other one when they don't have any weakness. And it always seems to interrupt them or whatever. Well, not necessarily interrupt them, but they seem to go into like a big sun kind of thing a lot.
Thank you.
Huh.